Now with the plate, Miguel Andujar. He'll start things out in the top half of the second. And a curveball to begin the at-bat, 0-1. A ball and a strike. And that fastball is too much for him there. 1-2. And it's two balls and two strikes now.
That turns out to be a good take on that front door breaking ball, but you have to wonder if that pitch buckled him at all. That was really close to clipping the inside corner.
Now a swing and a miss as he picks.